In this video pertaining to Diwali stocks 2021, we will cover top 5 stocks which looks good to yield good expected returns in next 1 year. We will cover broad fundamental scores of these stocks and then move to the price charts to perform technical analysis of these stocks individually and arrive targets for these 5 stocks this Diwali 2021. I am DK. I welcome you all to your own channel. Don't forget to subscribe and enable the notification bell so that you remain updated all the time. Before commencing our interaction on these 5 stocks from the stock market of India, I would like to extend my warm greetings to this Diwali to you and all your family members. Diwali is a symbol of hope for mankind. May it bring universal compassion, inner joy of peace, love, and the awareness of unity to all. Happy Diwali to all of you in 2021. Let's begin our discussion of top 5 stocks this Diwali 2021. I hope you are aware that we have brought the 5 top stocks in our Hindi channel as well on 2nd November 2021. Those are from different sectors what we are covering today. So if you have not watched that video and you understand Hindi, please go to our Hindi channel. The link of that is given in the description box of this video. So friends, what are the sectors mix from where we are choosing these stocks? The sectors are IT sector, media, FMCG, power sector, which is relating to transmission, and pharma sector. So these are the 5 stocks we will discuss today in this video. Here is the list of 5 stocks on your screen. Let us have a look to fundamental scores of these stocks individually. Wipro passes through 69% of the criteria in SWOT analysis, while its Firestrocky score is 7, which shows the strong financials. Quality checks, it is among the top performing stocks. In growth score, performance has been satisfactory. TV18 broadcast, it passes through 75% of the criteria in SWOT analysis, while it has 8 Firestrocky score, which shows the strong financials. In quality checks, it has exhibited the satisfactory performance, while in growth score, it comes under top performers. Jyoti Labs, it passes through SWOT analysis with 56% of the criteria. It has Firestrocky score of 8, which shows the strong financials. It is among the top performing stocks as far as quality checks goes, while in growth score, it has a satisfactory performance. Power Grid, the 4th stock, passes through 75% of the criteria in SWOT analysis, while it has a Firestrocky score of 8, which shows the strong financials. In quality checks and growth score, it has a satisfactory performance. The 5th stock comes from pharmaceutical space, Sun Pharma, which passes through 56% of the criteria in SWOT analysis, while it has a Firestrocky score of 7, showing the strong financials. It has a satisfactory quality checks and growth score performance. Now friends, let's move ahead to the price chart straight away and look the price chart and market structure of these stocks individually and try to arrive at the possible targets of these stocks. So friends, let's begin our analysis from the chart of Wipro Limited in weekly time frame. What we can observe visually here is it is an uptrending stock making higher highs and higher lows kind of market structure. Can we see this trend line where the price has been rejected many a times and finally it broke out here? And we had made the video on this in our Hindi channel when it was available at the value zone. Now what we can see here is this trend line. Price has taken support here, price has taken support here. Now price is quite in vicinity of this trend line, which indicates that the price is not overextended. If we see the base of this rising wedge breakout, there is a very good base of this rising wedge out. So the targets could be bigger than what we are discussing today. So targets are always notional, as we have been emphasizing on our channel for many a times. So the best strategy is to ride the trend and trail the stop loss so that we manage the risk. At the same time, we create a strategy which will help us to preserve the profit what we have earned. Now, considering the market structure and this correction which has taken place in recent time gives an opportunity to re-enter into this stock and buy it. So the target would be what? This is the last impulsive wave. If you use the Fibonacci expansion tool and arrive at the target, it comes at 836, which is nothing but 161.8% expansion level. This is the price chart of TV18 Broadcast Limited. What we can observe here is after a massive downtrending move, the market structure changed from now it is making higher highs and higher lows kind of market structure. We can see this trend line, which was acting as a resistance, was broken out here. This is the trend line which is acting as a support. Now the price, every time it corrects, it either tests the EMA 21 or tests the EMA 55. So the price here also is not very much extended. If you set this horizontal line, it has multiple resistance here and multiple price rejection has been observed here, and finally it broke out of this resistance in May 2021, and finally the throwback took place here and finally took the support at this trend line. Now it is bouncing off this trend line. Recent time it has made a good correction, giving us an opportunity to buy at value area. Now if we calculate the target on the basis of this kind of rounding pattern, considering this as a horizontal line, its next possible target comes at 72, but we are considering the target at 66 because it will have some kind of resistance in this zone. So our target would be 66. However, the best strategy is to ride the trend and manage the risk, at the same time try to encash the opportunity which is forthcoming in form of several impulsive wave formation in this stock, which has come out from the downtrend after a long period. This is the price chart of Jyoti Labs Limited in weekly time frame. What we can observe here is after a long downtrend move, it has formed an inverse head and shoulder, which is shown on the price chart, and the breakout took place in the month of June 2021, and then the throwback to test the neckline, which is now respecting the trend line, which is shown here. Now, considering the throwback and a sizable correction, this stock gives an opportunity because the price is trading at quite a vicinity of the neckline of this inverse head and shoulder, and which is the confluence of EMA 55 in weekly time frame. So the moment we calculate the target based on this inverse head and shoulder, the target comes at 230. This is the price chart of Power Grid Corporation in monthly time frame. What we can observe on this price chart is the price was trading in a rising channel, but the upper fiber of the channel was acting as a resistance and the lower fiber was acting as a support. Now there is a breakout of this rising channel here, which indicates that the possible price expansion can be observed in coming months. What we can see here is that the price, after having broken out, has consolidated for a long time near the upper fiber of the channel. So upper fiber of the channel now becomes a very good support for this stock. Now let us have a look to this stock in weekly time frame as well. This is the weekly time frame. If you see the trend line which has been drawn based on the recent price action, price has taken support here, price has taken support here, price has taken multiple support here, and now price is trading quite in vicinity of this particular trend line, which happens to be nearly the confluence of EMA 21 and the current week. Although current week is not yet complete when I'm recording this video, but market psychology can be understood because there is a formation of inverted hammer kind of a structure on the price chart, which shows the diminishing effect of downside momentum. So on the basis of this rising channel, which has shown a breakout in the monthly chart, if we calculate the target, it comes at 250 in this particular stock. This is the price chart of Sun Pharmaceutical Limited, friends, and in weekly time frame, what we can visually observe that it was in a downtrend move for a long time, and then finally the market structure changed and market started making higher highs and higher lows kind of formation, which is exhibited by this trend line. Price has taken support here, it has taken multiple support here and multiple support here. Now once again it is trading quite in vicinity of this trend line, which indicates the possibility of buying at a value area in this particular stock. Can we have a look to this horizontal line? The price has taken resistance here, it has taken resistance here, it has taken resistance here, and finally there was a decisive breakout of this horizontal line on last week of July 2021, which means it's a rounding pattern which has taken nearly 4.5 years to form and finally give a breakout, which is a very strong kind of breakout in this particular stock. So on the basis of this rounding pattern and other patterns, of course, if you see this trend line, it's a breakout of a symmetrical triangle, which is a bilateral pattern we all know. So if we calculate the target on the basis of this rounding pattern, the target comes at 1100. Based on the technical targets that we have arrived on the price chart of various stocks, let us summarize the output of the technical analysis. The Wipro is likely to give expected return of 28%, while TV18 Broadcast has a potential to give a return of around 53%. Jyoti Labs is likely to give a return of 48%, while Power Grid is likely to give a return of 35%. Sun Pharma is likely to give a return of 35%. As I have already emphasized that the targets are always notional, it is always better to ride the trend and trail the stop loss to manage the risk and also to preserve the profit that what you are likely to earn. So friends, if you like the presentation, give a lot of thumbs up to this video. It motivates me. At the same time, don't forget to share among your peers and friend circle so that they also get benefit out of these kind of analytical inputs on the channel. Friends, do subscribe, enable the notification bell so that you remain updated all the time. Thank you very much for watching. Looking forward to meet you very, very soon.